All right, for this for these decals, all you should have to do is extract the folder, and you just put the folder in your level that you want it in. I'll put it in a different level just to make sure it's working. So now just paste your folder. Paste that decal folder in your levels art folder and load the level, and it should be selectable as a decal right away. There it is. You'll want to adjust the length of the decal based on how wide the decal is. But you know, these are these little creeper vines that tend to grow on things. Bring the terrain up here. I mean, it works on any surface, really. I added a little shadow under the decal so that it's not like a sticker that looks like it's just stuck on the ground. At least it has a little shadow to give it a sense of height, you know? but you could also raise the height of the terrain under it to give it a little elevation. I know we get a lot of this stuff grows over here. It like grows wild, you know. They say they call it kudzu. But this stuff, like, they brought it here to America to help with erosion. Because it would like anchor itself in the soil really good. Oh yeah, it helped with erosion, but it also took over. I think it originally came from Japan. I'm not quite sure where the stuff came from. But as you can see, putting a little bit on the road here. Oops. That's that decal priority right there. Yep. I'm not quite sure where that one went. Oh, you can see it works pretty well on pretty much any terrain.